Excerpt from the 703rd official interview report of Wednesday, February the 14th, 2018.
Like the Statesman article written by Joe Tysk, this article created by Harold Schoss is indeed extremely pleasing. And both articles correspond to a great counter value to what Florina told me about, namely the very stupid and unusually level-headed, unconscious, slanderous and lying accusations of the new adversary, who accuses you of lying, deception as well as fraud and charlatanism. This confused man cannot cope with the fact that neither I nor you have responded to his desire of his madness regarding Wilhelm Reich's organ theory, which is why he then dares to bother your siblings etc. in a stupidly ridiculous and rational-minded way. This because he contacted your former wife and those of your sons who slandered you and told him outrageous tales of lies that he considered to be completely unjudgmental and confused facts and truth. As Florina told you, she tried for 12 days to continuously monitor and control the man with a control device, and then evaluate the control data as a trained psychologist and expert in all empirical sciences. According to her analysis, she summarized this in a short way and found that the man is small and not really educated, but morbidly imagined, well-read, but absolutely ignorant of every reality and lives in this respect in his self-created fantasy world. As a stranger to reality, he is psychotic and completely uneducated with regard to a valuable independent development of consciousness and, as a result, absolutely incapable of judgment with regard to the effective reality and the truth thus given. Consequently, he has no ability to deal with actual reality, which is why he is also not able to work out a definition between lie and truth, according to which he is absolutely incapable of making a truthful assessment between lie and truth. This is connected with a deeply rooted confused faith due to the lack of judgment between reality and unreality, which is why on the one hand he follows lies and delusions, imagines them as a given truth, but on the other hand considers the effective truth as lies and deception. All this is connected with his pathological overconfidence, his selfishness and his self-opinion, whereby he tries to cover up these bad factors with his self-importance, as well as the fact that he fundamentally lacks any self-respect, which he tries to cover up with his imagination in relation to himself and his own self-importance. These findings correspond to the empirical findings elaborated by Florina from the recordings of the recording equipment. For my part, too, I came to the same and some other serious problems from the analysis when I also evaluated the control records on my part. But it would probably also be superfluous to mention my further insights, because the analytical findings made by Florina alone are sufficient evidence of the man's own thinking, wisdom, behavior, character, etc.
If I want to say something about it, then I find that such a person is a pathetic sausage whose lousy machinations I will not concern myself with and will not deal with. Florina said to his dirty and illogical actions and actions, and to the fact that he blindly believes and trusts the lies of my ex-wife and my younger, failed son. He who believes lies and liars becomes a liar himself.
So she chose the right words, so you can judge this man. Also in this way,
he will make himself look ridiculous and reveal himself a liar if, as he intends to do, he spreads his lies and slander on the internet, probably on Facebook.
That will be so, for small minds are not capable of judging with foresight what they do to themselves and conjure up when they carry out carelessly stupid and miserably ridiculous actions, for such people lack intellect and reason greatly.